It gives me a great pleasure to stand here before you this morning to give my comments about this great initiative during the pre-launch of Open Like Never Before. The pandemic, you know, caught us earlier this year, started as a health crisis, but very, very quickly was realized that it also had an economic component to it, which was going to be also play a big crisis in the livelihood. And we as a bank very quickly responded from our duty of care in supporting our customers by way of loan relief and working capital support to both personal and business and corporate customers, you know, working capital over a crisis period, our work-life balance, innovation, etc. As we get to the point where we are now, where we are seeing that the economy is starting to reopen, and we need to play our role in society in terms of getting the entire ecosystem of our economy back up on its feet, there's no better time than we can partner with the key partners we have in this agenda to actually drive this forward. Through working with partners like we have here, we do then really get to appreciate the fact that there is need for each of us to hold hands together to ensure that we touch as much of the economy as possible to help everybody get back on their feet. And we, as ABSA, together with our financial capabilities, therefore also come in to ensure that we do provide working capital, you know, liquidity financing in terms of stock financing, LPO financing, and working capital provision to the entire value chain of the Coca-Cola ecosystem to ensure that we then help all the companies and the livelihoods which are touched by this big ecosystem as positively as possible.